7 Eyewitness News reporter Christy Maria reports from the North Towns tonight.
We were worried.
Winterfest in Tonawanda is back for its 24th year.
It's really a weekend-long celebration to try to get families out in the middle of winter to, you know, see all the great things that we have in our town.
Nicole Fields is the assistant coordinator of Winterfest. She says it's an event that takes all year to plan. Families inside can enjoy a variety of activities like field games, face painting, and coming face to face with different animals. And outside brings a great time to play in the snow.
But all that warm weather this week caused some trouble for Winterfest. Like this hill used to be twice its height, but it looks like the kids are still having fun.
We weren't sure which way it was gonna go, what time things were gonna happen. So we tried to make some backup plans, but a lot of it, you know, we woke up this morning and we had to make the call this morning.
Fields says Winterfest hasn't exactly felt like winter, but things cooled down just in time for hundreds of families to stop by.
It's cold outside, but it is sunny. I think people want to get out. A lot of the after school activities were canceled last night.
Winterfest will continue all weekend, wrapping up Monday at 7. In Tonawanda, Christy Maria, 7 Eyewitness News.